one sunny Sunday morning a few weeks ago, I met a few friends of mine down at their favorite surfing spot in Long Beach, Long Island. I was always interested in surfing, but I never actually went out and learned how to surf. But since we had the ethnography essay, I decided to do it on the surfing discourse community. This was the perfect reason for me to start my surfing career. Although the water was still freezing, it was a great day for surfing. It was about 65 degrees, and the waves were just the right size. My friends who were both experienced surfers began teaching me how to surf on land, showing me how to stand up on the board and how to properly position my feet, as well as the rest of the basics. On land, it seemed like pretty simple stuff, so I wanted to get right in the water and learn how to do it. And I could not, for the first 30 minutes, I could barely even stand on the board. But I persevered and kept trying. After getting crushed by a few dozen more waves, I finally started to get the hang of it, and by the end of the day, I was able to ride in a few waves, but more importantly, I learned a new skill. Learning new skills is beneficial in a number of ways. One way is that it expands your mind and always keeps you striving to better improve yourself. In my case, I learned a new skill that I always wanted to learn, and I could do it anywhere where there is a board and waves. Another way is that it opens you up to meet new people. When you learn something new, it gives you something to talk about to the people you meet, and you can enter into their discourse community. But I believe that the number one reason why it's so important that we learn new skills for future job opportunities. It's as simple as the fact that the more you know, the better chance you have of getting the job that you want. For example, if instead of going out on Friday nights, you could take a class and stay in and learn new valuable skills. Another reason why learning new skills is so important for jobs is that it can help you in face-to-face interactions. Let's say that you're in an interview and it comes up that the interviewer also enjoys surfing. This can give you the edge you need to win the job if you're evenly matched with someone else. Whether it's learning how to surf or taking an extra class or two, I believe that learning new skills, no matter how important or how insignificant, is one of the best ways that we can improve ourselves. One of the worst things you could do is sit back and think that you know enough or just as smart enough as you are. There are always new things to learn. When we sit back and think that we know enough, that reduces our ambitions and is impossible to improve ourselves. When you stay complacent with what you know and your skill sets, there's always someone out there learning and becoming better than you. Hopefully I've inspired everyone enough to learn a new skill no matter what it is.